tiny. You look very human-like. How are you so tiny? I don't believe I've seen anything like you before. You are very, very small. Please tell me what you're doing out here. You must know it's dangerous to be this tiny. Water. Do you need to go back to your tiny place? Where did you come from? Can I please touch you? You're so very tiny. How did you get so small? I'm amazed. Never seen anything like you before. You look so human-like, but you're so tiny. I just want to pick you up. Let me touch you, please. Please, I need to. How are you so little? How are you so tiny? You look like such an odd. You look so much like a human. Do you have a family? How did you get here? Why are you here? Why are you in my house? Here. Are you okay? It's not safe for you here. You should leave. I can help you get back. We can go through. So you don't overheat, I can bring you water, sunscreen, and stay cool. It's quite hard to be out there. Might get eaten by the lizards or the snakes. How long have you been out there for? Yeah, I can't imagine. You must have so much going on right now. What is going on in your mind? You seem so hot and sunburned, and you seem so scared. Are you okay? You will be okay. I'll help you. There are many dangerous things outside there. And for you being a tiny person, how did you make it here this far? How did you survive? Especially in this heat. Of the snakes, of the birds, they might try to eat you. But I won't eat you. I'm a good giant. I'm here to help you. Yes. And I will get you back to safety where you came from. You have many, many bruises on your body. And I can see you're overheating a bit. Can I please offer you some iced water? Be in pain for a few days, and I think, you know, you might be a little tired for the next few days from the long journey that you've had, and you know, not drinking enough water, eating enough food, and your sunburn. Oh my goodness, your sunburn. You need to rest. After I take you home, please do not go adventure out. Please. You need to stay safe. Okay, so I have some magical cream. And I want to help you feel better. I can protect you. Okay, so I'm going to go out and put some cream on you. Help you feel better with that sunburn, being dehydrated, and your bruises. I really hope that it makes you feel better. Do you eat food? Okay, I already gave you some water, but would you like some more food? Yeah, okay. Here's some little bread. I bet you were starving. Your travel home. I can take you. I would love to take you. I can keep you safe from all the dangerous things out there. Yes, it's okay. You're safe now. Don't worry. You're safe. You're safe. Yes. I am a nice giant. I will get you back to your place from. I hope that we can be friends. I think for you to be outside alone. It's much, much too hot for you. And I promise we can have a safe travel. I can grab some water and food for you. Do you have food at your home? You don't, okay. Is that why you ventured out? Yeah. Yes, I understand. It's hard. It's hard. It must be so hard to get food as a tiny person. I can send you home with lots of food that will last you for years. A tiny person. And do you need water? Yeah. Okay, I can give you water and food. And I'm gonna give you some of that magical cream to help you heal a little faster. Yes, I can protect you. I will protect you. Yes. I promise you I will have a safe travel. Like to rest a bit. That's okay. If you want to rest before we go, you can do that. start of the